right, I have made it. We're gonna just do this, like not even think about it. We're gonna get 40 minutes in. And it's gonna be great. Oh my God, look how much fun. It's so fun. Cardio. I have like way more energy than I started, so I'm like, God bless. Whoop. I mean, I'm still like dying on here, but I feel a lot better. I'm excited to be done in about 20 minutes and start my leg day. So yeah. All right, dead. The last 10 minutes I decided to make it hit because got goals, stuff to do. So that was a killer. Oh my God, yes. Just finished my 40 minutes. Let's do some legs. Carbs literally make such a difference. I significantly dropped my carbs the past couple days. I don't really want to, I guess I'll say they're at 90 right now. So like, I guess, yeah, that's pretty low. Some people go even more extreme, but I don't know, 90 carbs is killing me. Like I literally teared up a little on like the last rep. I was like, this is so hard. But next I'm gonna be doing the little, I actually don't know, I think it's like the adductor, I don't know, maybe it's called that, I'll go look. About to do that, then I'm gonna do assisted pull-ups, not actually pull-ups, but on the assisted pull-up machine, and then probably just do body weight stuff, a little bit of like sprints pushing for the rest of my workout, and that'll probably be it for today, so here we go. Because I did like 46 minutes of interval cardio yesterday, so that's what I'm doing today, and then I'll go grocery shopping because I always have to go grocery shopping, but I don't have to get a lot, so I'll do that. So I'll do upper body, I'll film a little bit of it. So yeah, let's do it today. I don't know how we got it done, but we did. I am the stair master. Should be my new name. Like, don't call me Brooke anymore. I'm just the Stairmaster because I spend like half my life on here. But It's fine, I'll just fall over now. I put a band-aid on it because it hurt really bad. Okay, off to Kroger. Gonna go get my favorite yogurts. Wait, I needed to get something else. Hold on. No! Hold on. Alright, I figured it out. I wanted to get a probiotic drink because I'm so bloated and it's driving me insane. It's just so hard to know you have to be on a stage, like in a bikini, basically in the nude, in 20 days. Actually, I think it's like 19, and I just feel like so watery, and it's like, oh, it's just so annoying. And like, it's hard to like try to get myself to pose, because then I'm like, ew, this doesn't look good. But I just need to trust in everything I'm doing. I'm working hard, I'm hitting my macros, and yeah. So I have a little chapsticky keychain thing, and it broke, and now, oh, maybe I can fix it. I don't know. So let's go to Kroger. No one really cares about me just ranting. Oh my gosh. Sorry. I'm like delirious. But I'm also gonna, woo! What the heck? I don't know if it slipped or if I'm just, I don't know. Something, I might be like on drugs. I'm not. Oh, I've just burnt my hand. It's really hot on the dash. Okay, anyways, I'm also going to, oh my god, I'm so annoying right now. I'm also gonna show y'all like my favorite new little, like, I basically have it for lunch every day, and but like my lunch is usually around like 4 o'clock because I try to eat a decent sized breakfast with good amount of carbs, not that much, but and then I just kind of like chill for a little, and then I go to the gym, and then more time goes by, and then I'll like do some stuff, drink a bunch of water, and then I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm starving. So then I'll have like an awesome little lunch. It is, they're called miracle noodles, and I'll show y'all what they are. I think I have the spaghetti ones. I ate all the fettuccine, but basically no calorie, no carb noodles. They're awesome. They're kind of like gel, like they're a little slimy, but I'll just like make a little sauce with it, and then I'll put chicken and egg and just whatever else I have room for. A lot of times I do mushroom or coleslaw or something in the mix, some Walden Farms sauces, because I like sauce. Literally any sauce together is bomb. So I'll show y'all how I make that, and let's go home. Actually, let's go to Kroger. So, you know, in my free time, I like to stroll the sauce aisle. Look what I just found. Baconaise. Everything should taste like bacon. That's what it says. Definitely can't fit that in. My macros. You know, hanging out with the sauces. Alright, so I'm done grocery shopping. All I did, I got Carb Master, which is like really, really low carb, high protein yogurt, and I've been eating those a lot. But I am so embarrassed. So I have my sports bra because I just worked out, and I just put on this like random little polo, and look at this. I forgot that like my whole sports bra was like soaking wet for my workout. So people literally probably thought I was like, I don't know, have you ever seen that Drake and Josh episode where he's like standing, like I think he becomes like the weatherman for a day or something, and he's like sweating like crazy? Like, that is what I look like. That is so embarrassing. But you know, it doesn't even matter. What's new? I embarrass myself all the time. But literally, like, come on. Whatever. So I'm going home and we're gonna make an ad. What's up? I'm cooking my lunch right now. I'm in my competition heels because I'm just like kind of practicing just getting the feel in them. Honestly, I don't think it's too bad because I wear heels a lot, like when I go out, because I enjoy wearing heels. So here is what I'm going to be using. Miracle noodle. They're called shirataki pasta. This is angel hair. They have a fettuccine one, which is bomb too. I mean, if you really want to know the macros, let me tell you. Calories, zero. Fat, zero. Carbs, less than 1 gram, but we are going to call it zero. And then protein, zero. So, the directions on here say to boil it first. I don't even do that because it makes no difference. So, I'm just going to drain it and then put it in the pan. Gist of that pasta. You can totally add like more meat, different types of, like, you could do turkey bacon and like cut it up, or you could put I put one egg in there, but I don't know, you could do like some egg whites to mix it up, mushrooms, any vegetable you want. So it's totally easy, and it's a really good low carb meal because I don't have a lot of macros right now. I like to have most of my food higher volume. So yeah, can do any sauce you want. I'm gonna pretty much conclude the video here, so thanks for watching. If you liked it, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up. And now I have to clean the kitchen. So here I am walking, trying to be all bikini competitor-like. Anyways, have a great day. I'll see you next time. Wow, need a shower.